Hey man, hopefully you enjoyed today's very simple and straightforward core strengthening and fat loss facilitating active recovery routine and message. If you missed a point of the video, let me break it down for you very quickly and simply. If you're in the process of trying to drop some unwanted LBs so that you can show off a more muscular and athletic physique, then don't waste your off days. Instead of sitting your ass on the couch and doing a whole lot of nothing at all, perform active recovery work that introduces some reconstructive instead of destructive properties. Combine these bonus core strengthening and calorie burning off day mini workouts with a low intensity aerobic session like going on a bike ride or a walk, a well-rounded calorie restrictive diet, and at least 8 hours of good rapid eye movement sleep every night, and I promise you'll recover from brutal workouts faster while staying on track with your fat burning goals. Essentially, on your off days, make sure your actions line up with your goals. Think along the lines of being reconstructive with your actions instead of destructive. Got it? Good. Now, if you enjoyed this core strengthening, active recovery routine, and fat loss tip and want more of the same designed to help you quickly burn fat, build strength, and overall improve the way you look in your birthday suits, then let me know by hitting the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel, and hit the alert so that you're notified the second I drop videos here every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And if you're looking for me to cover anything else inside a future video, then let me know by leaving a question or suggestion for me down in the comment section below so that I can do my part as your coach to put you on the fast track to getting you the killer results with how you look and perform in the future. Appreciate your time, guys. Have a good one. MANdler.